Alex, I hear what you're saying, but I have to bring Kara back. You see, it's my fault. It was my brother who sent her to the Phantom Zone. It was my experiments that empowered him. It was my war with Supergirl that started all of this. So if this is my only chance to make it right, then I have to do it.
Here I am waking up, still can't sleep on your side. There's your coffee cup, the lipstick stain fades with time. If I could dream long enough, you'd tell me I'll be just fine. I'll be just fine. So I drown.
They did.